everyone, and welcome to my very first red carpet experience. I have waited my whole life to say this. It's Jude, and I'm here today on the red carpet movie premiere of Collateral Beauty, starring Will Smith, Keira Knightley, Kate Winslet, and many more celebrities who are going to be walking down this red carpet shortly. So I'm going to show you around, and I'm so excited, and yeah, let's go.
Espanol. I know a bit of Spanish, just a little bit.
Let's see who the people are here to see today. Hi! Who are you here to see today?
I'm Maria, and I'm here to see Will Smith.
That's so exciting. Unfortunately, Will Smith is only doing live interviews with a few TV channels, so I won't have the chance to speak to him, but that's fine. Many more are making their way through. Will Smith is here. I'm trying to act calm, but I'm worse than the fans right now. But yeah, he's about to walk down here! How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. My first question is, any plans for Christmas?
Oh, family time. I love the family, going back to Milwaukee, where I'm from, and having a good time with them.
I spend it with my wonderful family, and probably watch some really bad movies, play lots of games, and eat amazing food.
Do you think anyone special under the mistletoe?
Yeah, you know, somebody out there. I got a couple numbers in the phone.
Okay.
Let's see who get blessed.
Anyone special?
No, not anyone particular. Okay.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
What's up, y'all? This is very cool. It's a little chilly out here tonight, but everybody still came out, so thank you all very much for that.
We're going to spend it with her family, then I'm taking her to New York for New Year's Eve, so yeah, it should be good, yeah.
So excited. Yeah, we've got the little puppy now as well, so it's his first Christmas at home with us, so a little family now.
I'm going to Italy with my family, with my husband, and we'll have an Italian Christmas, which will be great, and then we'll have a big celebration on New Year's Eve, because it's our wedding anniversary, it's my husband's birthday, and obviously it's New Year's Eve, so we'll have a big party.
I'm just gonna go home and chill out in Miami.
It's the kind of movie I think that you can watch with your family and talk about after, and maybe be reminded of, you know, how valuable it is to stay connected and with your loved ones. But it's also funny. It's an emotional roller coaster ride. You know, there's a lot of drama, but also a lot of laughs.
People reflect on how they want next year to be better, and this is that kind of a film. It's about balance and priorities and finding joy even in difficulties. I think it's a nice thing to meditate on at the end of the year.
The miraculous Helen Mirren.
A lot of the interviews were joined with other channels, so we couldn't interview every single person, but that's fine. It was amazing, so that's a wrap. Make sure to watch the movie. This is Jude Rehan live from the red carpet.